They are Hollywood stars and best friends. And on Sunday, Matt Damon paid a visit to Ben Affleck at his home in West Los Angeles. He was accompanied by wife Luciana and their daughters. The family all wore face masks as they left Ben's home. Matt, 49, was dressed simply in a white t-shirt and black jeans along with a black baseball cap. Argentinian-born Luciana, 44, looked summery in a floral print low-cut mini dress which she paired with a gray cardigan. She had on strappy black wedge sandals and left her long dark hair loose. Luciana already had a daughter when she met the actor, and the couple, who wed in 2005, have three daughters together. Ben, 47, has been spending the coronavirus lockdown with new girlfriend, Cuban-born actress Anita Armas, 32. It's not known if she was with Ben inside his home during the Damon family visit. But Ben and Anna have been inseparable since meeting last year on the set of the movie Deep Water. Ben, of course, was previously married to actress Jennifer Garner, with whom he shares three children. Anna has become something of a hot property of late due to her star turn in the film Knives Out and her casting in the new Bond film No Time to Die.